Morning, Jack. Morning, Genevieve. Morning, Jill. And morning, James. Well, we're still waiting for James.
Just a quick question. Did you change anything with the way that you generate your the links for the class?
Yes, I did.
Okay, yeah, because it makes it hard for me to find it because it used to always appear in my forum folder in my Gmail, and now it's like appearing in random places.
I you would have to send me a picture of it, hon. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Okay, no, it's just the way that Gmail sorts your emails as they come in.
I have the same problem.
Yeah.
I got to search for it. I got to search on your name.
Yeah.
Whoa. I have no idea what you guys are talking about. So what does it look like?
Okay. So you have a Gmail email account?
Yeah, but that's not what I'm using.
No. It just helps to explain what's happening. So you know how Gmail sorts your email?
No, I don't. I don't understand that. I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't use Gmail. I use a Mac account.
Okay. Uh-huh. Well, what happens is Gmail sorts your email where it comes in. So you have, like, when you open up your Gmail, there's a primary, which is what you'll see automatically. And then there's other sections like social and updates. And
okay, so what is happening, Jill?
So basically what was working before is that there's this section called forums, and that's where yours would appear. That's where they all appeared up until 2 days ago. Now I can't remember which tab it ends up. It's been randomized where your link appears. It's weird.
Okay. Honest to God, guys, I'm sorry. I have no idea what you're talking about. I hear that it's a mess of some sort.
Yeah.
Jack, can you help me out, Jack?
Well, I'm not sure. It's the same. I'm not sure what you changed. I'm having the same issue as Jill because I use Gmail. It uh-huh. used to show up in forum, you know, and it would be in bold because it was unread, but now it doesn't show up there. And I have to do a search on your sender name. And then it shows up somewhere. It's like, it's not predictable. So
I have no idea why that would be happening. I haven't changed anything on our end. The only thing I change is the link to see some of the recorded classes, but I don't know why that would change anything.
Maybe it's a Gmail issue. I don't know, Jill.
Yeah.
You say that it's happened the last 2 days.
2 to 3 days, yeah.
Yeah.
2 to 3 days. I don't know, guys, if you could take a screenshot or something and send me what it looks like. I mean, I don't know what to do because I don't know why it's happening.
I'll look into it. Maybe, Jill, you know, you can turn off the sorting and turn it back on. Maybe that'll make a difference. I don't know. I'll look at it.
why do you use this sorting thing?
So that you don't get all the crap you don't want in your primary tab. So it'll separate out. Like, so if you have, like, get emails from friends, that'll show up in primary. Whereas anything that's, you know, automatically generated or that you maybe don't want to get in your primary mailbox, you put in another tab. Or you Gmail will automatically sort it. It just makes it cleaner. But okay. Now it's not working.
Well, it sounds like it's like a spam filter.
Sort of. Yeah.
I've got the same thing on the Mac, and it does a really good job. I get dozens of, crap solicitations during the day, and I never see them. They just go into the spam filter. The only problem is sometimes things you do want go into the spam filter too. So it sounds like that's what's actually happening. Yes? My emails are going into what's essentially your spam filter.
Right. Yeah, that's a good way to characterize.
But it's not going in the same place it used to. I'll take a look at it. See.
Not to belabor this, but on the Mac account, you can check your spam filter, and if you find things on there, like I find an email from Jill in there, so it's reading that email incorrectly as spam. You can outline that and click a little button that says not spam.
Yeah,
And then it will quote unquote learn to put Jill's in the primary inbox.
but the problem is that you don't really have a whole lot of control over, it's not technically spam filter. It's basically just it's reading your email and saying, oh, this is coming from a company, so we'll put that in offers or like something to do with that. And oh, this is coming from a list.
So you have no way to train, you have no way to train it.
Exactly. Yeah, you don't have control over the way that it filters. And so that's where it's just like, huh, I wonder what changed. But it may be at Gmail's end, so we have no control.
Yeah,
Anyway.
I have no way to control it or to deal with it. I haven't done anything different, except starting to put those other links in, and perhaps that's what's causing it, but that's the way it's going to be, so I guess we'll have to work around it somehow, right? Okay, guys, let's do a stick form. Okay, you can put your sticks away. Genevieve, pick a number between 1 and 10.
7.
Jack.
4.
Catherine.
2.
Jill.
Dang it, Catherine, you stole my number. I will go with 9.
Okay, 5 was a number. So Jack wins. He gets to lead the next thing. Jack, pick what routine you want to work on.
Can we do the muscle tendon? Is that one of the choices? Yes,
absolutely. Go for it.
Let's do it.
Jack, say something. Let's get the camera on you.
Okay.
Jack, say something again, will you?
Okay. Okay.
Jack, my head blew up in the middle of that, so I didn't see all of it. Did you do this one where you go
yes.
down and back
yes.
up? Okay, I missed it, but that's because I was
sneezing,
busy blowing my nose. Okay, let's do the five animal Qigong too. All right, Genevieve, can you lead us in that?
I think so. All right, team, five animals. I think he does a Dai Ji Ji Gong in there. I also forgot to step forward, so step. Oops.
Malcolm, you'll enjoy this. When I was trying to get taller as the bird at the end, I raised my eyebrows. Oh, Malcolm, you're still muted.
I guess that's chi rising in the eyebrows.
Oh, I was just wondering what bird raises its eyebrows, but I don't know that birds have eyebrows. All right, the stick. And reverse. And reverse. And reverse. Okay, guys, let's pick it up again tomorrow.